School, the WPTV News School welcomes you to another downhill. I am Bennett Walker. This is my co-anchor,
Ashanti Warner.
Today is May 10th, 2017, and today's expected weather is a high of 91 and a low of 65. Here are today's lunch choices. Choice 1, pizza, chicken teriyaki nuggets, chicken tender salad, and PB&J sandwich. This is what's going on around Flint Hill. Second and fourth grade students of the month will continue, students will continue IO testing. Stay quiet in the halls. Today is the last day for students to check out library books from the Media Center. Students must return books to the Media Center tomorrow. Shanti, do you have something to share with us today?
Wow, it's my turn already. I can't wait for you to hear this. It's a story about an event in history. On this day in 1869, the presidents of the Union Pacific and Central Pacific Railroads meet in Promontory, Utah, and drive a ceremonial last flight into a rail line that connects their railroads. This made transcontinental railroad travel possible for the first time in U.S. history. No longer will westernbound travelers need to take the long and dangerous journey by wagon train, and the West would surely lose some of its wild charm with a new connection to the civilized East. This story was found at history.com. It's time to show our respect to our flag and country. Please stand. Attention, salute, pledge.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For a moment of silent reflection. This beautiful artwork was created by Jacob Martinez in Miss Monroe's fourth grade class. I like the unique design. Today we would like to announce kindergarten and second grade student of the month. For kindergarten, Ryan Oliver, Miles Spencer, Chandler Hernandez, Braden Correa, John Miller, Italia Montgomery, and Christopher Ingram.
For second grade, Hunter Ogletree, Elizabeth Walker, Matthew Lynn, Wolfgang Mays, David Gutierrez, and Christopher Christian.
Congratulations to all these students. It's time to get this day started. This is Ashanti Woodard signing off.
And Bennett Walker, have a wonderful Wednesday.